Right, welcome back to more Mass Effect. And I'm a little bit, clogged up. If you can, tell.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please.
Alright, let's go and make that exchange or whatever. Right, that did it a bit. Let's see. Oh, Ashley. Anything else here? Right. Hey, Ashley.
Shepard, thanks for coming.
Of course.
I wanted to be here for you, Ash.
See her go through this. Damn it. There I go again.
I hope Sarah can find some peace here.
I'm glad I can be here for her. She wanted me to say something about her family. Wanted Thomas to hear it.
Oh well, Miss the Ring
adoption. Strong for Sarah now.
You're right. I'm so proud of her. She's no career soldier, but there she is. Coping with all this. Reminds me of Dad. Whatever was going on, he put a smile on his face for us.
Your family made you what you are.
He did his best with four daughters and a strong wife. He always said live fire exercises was good prep for facing his girly horde.
Your sister's waiting. You'll be fine.
Right. Here we go.
Oh, cut this sentimental bullshit.
Okay. Remember the trip to the beach the summer before I left for basic training?
Okay, so Sarah has no freaking voice.
You back aboard the Normandy.
Great. More ranking points and yeah. No relationship with Ashley. Okay. These stars still talking. Right. Nothing here. Nothing? Nope, absolutely nothing. Okay, let's go where we're supposed to go. And by that I mean, of course, explore everything. To be sure we don't miss anything. Yeah, it looks like crap. Because it is crap. Hey, Tactus.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard. And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes, someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
Pity.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Shakwa spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Oh, you have to be shitting me. Don't be a fool, man.
My mission is our only hope to turn back the Reapers. I need every edge I can get, and that includes your equipment. And the supplies I have to offer are just what your people need. Think this through, Tactus.
Okay, I see your point.
I'm such an
I'll
asshole.
I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Yeah, more renegades. Shepard is still an asshole. Just the way we like it. You know, the crappier. Because of the game. Oh, it's James. The hell are you doing, man?
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I'm a roadhead, yeah.
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm gonna join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail? Right?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior, and you're N7. So I take my lead from you.
Great.
And you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
Earn it.
Don't take this lightly, Vega.
I'm not, and I won't. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
At least you have that.
Hey, I won't let you down.
Prove it.
Don't just tell me. Show me.
Yes, sir.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Well, I'm not looking forward to slapping my armor back on, but I'm always ready.
Glad to hear it.
Careful!
I don't take you on missions anyway, so who the hell cares? Rightio. Rightio's at a store near you today. Let's see. I think Liara wants to meet up. But before that, let's go to my Spectre terminal. And, you know, see what the hell I can do from there.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Right, a queue is forming. Thank you again, Earth Clan. You are truly a magnificent warrior. Alright. Wow, I completely sidestepped him. Right. It would appear I haven't gone to the Kuna yet. So, yeah. It's weird, every time I go in here I run in this weird slow-mo thing. Wait, message terminal? What the hell?
Good to see you're alright, Shepard.
Oh, it's Miranda.
Miranda, what's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now.
No shit.
I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah. With Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard still alive?
Clearly.
He's alive. And right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
What?
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Great.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins. A lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Right?
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
With you, I have
and
no...
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
He has to be stopped. Man, that ass. I miss the ass.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Well, that was useless. Let's see. Private Talavi. Yeah, sure, that's authorized. And then Korlak. Office near the human embassy. Din Korlak, huh? Let's see. A seat around here. Nope, not here. Right. So definitely not here. Maybe if I ask Bailey?
Hey, Shepard. I have to admit, the place feels safer with you here.
Nice to know.
Everyone's walking around in a daze. Or in my case, limping. And I wonder if we'll ever be the same. These are dark days for all of us.
Yeah.
You got your work cut out for you.
You and me both, Shep.
Great, so he's not gonna help. Apartments. Yeah, I don't know. These are the human embassies, but I see no apartments. Can I enter? Nope, I can't. Oh, it's an embassy guard.
Was the Volus ambassador here earlier?
Yes, he was, Commander. I'll unlock the office when you're ready.
Yeah, sure. Let's see what we find. So this is the human embassy, eh? Play entry 1.
You've never been this uncooperative with us before, Ambassador.
That's because you were actually doing some good in the galaxy before.
Has that changed? How many colonies would be gone if we hadn't taken action against the collectors?
Too many. But fighting the Alliance
must continue in order to end the war. We understand it took a lot for you to reach out to Cerberus, Ambassador Korlak. We ask that you trust us a little longer.
Great, entry 2, go.
You people are monsters!
Ambassador, please.
Hundreds dead, Udina betraying the Council. I should have cut ties with you ages ago.
And what will that accomplish now? The risks you took by passing information to Cerberus. It's left you in an interesting position. If you sever contact, we can't protect you from the consequences.
I don't. I have no time for this.
We'll speak again. Have a good day, Ambassador Korlak.
Oh, he's dead, I think.
The Turians think I'm still working for Cerberus. They've put a price on my head. I can't go to CSEC. But Cerberus has plans. An entire Turian colony rests on my life. If anyone finds this, I hid a tracking receiver in the office suite beside the human embassies. What are you...
Yep, dead. Zaeed?
Zaeed?
Okay, that's enough. Oh my god, it's Zaeed. I think I need to kill him. Let's see. Use the bug. Wow. Not very inconspicuous, I have to say. So Zaeed stayed on to work for Cerberus.
How long till we killed Korlak?
Once the credits go through.
was beginning to think you weren't interested in the money.
I'm not. Because Korlak worked for Cerberus. What'd they do to you? None of your goddamn business. He waking up.
This is Commander Shepard. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Oh, he's not dead.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing. They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus. Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Yep, I'm coming. Stay strong. For very bad things are about to happen to the ones that hurt you.
Zaeed used to work for Cerberus. Ask him why he's here.
Why? Why go after your old employer, Zaeed? Now you know my name all of a sudden.
Good question.
The hell is he? Oh, a scientist.
I think I know which project you mean. And I've got a Hesperia period statue in Bay D-24.
Commander Shepard, that's excellent news. I'll have it sent to that project right away.
Thank you so much for your help.
Great. I recovered the Book of Plenty's. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift. Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves.
Why, you're welcome, tiny Volus. Okay, Vina. So I have to go to Selek Arms or something. Wait, an embassy suite? Maybe it's around here somewhere. Yep, there it is.
Damn, wrong door. He needs you alive. Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. He's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. All right, I'm listening.
Been a while, Zaeed.
Shepard. Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself over a hunch. Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlak?
I'm here, Commander. You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
You should have gone to C-Sec if your life was in danger.
And be thrown into prison? No. The things they would do to me after the damage I caused.
What intel did you give Cerberus on this colony?
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon.
Oh, crap.
But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
Beam, Zaeed.
All right. I tried playing nice. Maybe my friend can get you to see reason.
Good cop, bad cop?
No, wait just
or just bad cop, bad cop?
You mind, Zaeed?
It'd be a goddamn pleasure.
I'll leave you to it. It'll be a while before anyone shows up for it.
It's Aphis. Cerberus will attack a colony called Aphis for its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Take it. It's all yours, I promise.
Good.
I'll speak with Citadel Security about this incident. You have my thanks.
Well, that was interesting.
To spit that out.
Zaeed, what are you doing here?
Later. C6 on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them.
I'm sure they won't.
Catch up with me at the docks if you like.
Docks. Alrighty. Holy crap. A shitload of renegade points. Well, as long as we're here, let's see what else we can do.
Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too. Disarmed there safely. No casualties. Nice work.
Okay, so no. Anyone else who I have to tell something to? Or give something?
Welcome to Agor Munitions. Thank you for shopping.
Nope, screw that. Agor Munitions. If you want to be, yeah.
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
You had smoke too?
Armali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Kids are kind of cute, and you know, you two, we two might have some one day. Hint, hint.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
And then she worked for Saren.
Okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
Why just friends?
Friends doesn't cut it for me anymore, Liara.
Well, that sounds serious.
Oh, hell yes.
I am serious. Whatever happens, I'd like to spend my life with you.
Then you're extremely lucky that I feel that way, too.
Lucky? I don't need luck.
Hello, Shepard.
Okay. So now we have a girlfriend, officially. Volo's just standing there, right? Mos Astra, yeah. Casa, don't care. Let's see if we find someone else to give something to. Nope, nothing here. He's still chilling. They are admiring the smoke. Yeah, okay. Here we have people not doing anything. Right. So yeah, this was a waste. Time to go somewhere else. For example. Purgatory? I don't know. Yeah, I think that will be the next step in our journey. Through the Citadel. Purgatory, please.
Now arriving at board level.
Let's see. Seductively. Hey, honey. Watch you doing. I just remember I have an appointment, yeah. So I have to go. Bye. Remorsefully, Damn, that happened here again. What is wrong with me? Is it my hump? Is it too big for her? Alright.
I've recovered some tech from a library in Reaper-controlled space. I can have them waiting for you at Bay D-24 if that would help.
Really? Well, damn. Couldn't hurt. Thank you. Maybe that's the obvious sign to remember how to fight again.
Probably. Anyway, nice ass. They're doing nothing. And here we have some more people doing nothing. Oh. Hey, D. Sup. Oh, great. I still have the mark on that officer.
Shall each man find a wife for his bosom, and each beast have his mate, and I be alone? It is from an old Earth novel by Mary Shelley. Please do not take it as a complaint.
All right.
It did bring up a new perspective, however. I am a thing that is not human. Geth, or Reaper. Other AIs are experiments only, tightly controlled. I am free, but alone.
I won't call you a thing.
You're not an object, Edie. You're a person. You're not alone.
You are suggesting I consider organics as my peer group? I could do that, but it brings up a question. Artificial intelligences often consider themselves above organic life. I, however, am uncertain if that applies to me. The crew of the Normandy believe I serve them, but also acknowledge that I keep them alive. Am I above them or below?
Give it a rest.
You're important to us, Edie. You don't have to measure yourself against organics.
That is kind of you to say. It also seems reasonably accurate. If I am not subject to the same expectations, I need not worry about rank. Thank you, Shepard. That helps resolve the conflict I was having.
Oh, really? So Shepard is a philosopher now.
If I'm not needed to answer an inquiry, I would like some time alone.
Yeah, sure. Let's see if Joker's around here cutting some rug. Okay. Hey, Cortez.
Shepard, you made it. Come have a drink with me.
Yeah, sure.
You're looking happy. You had it right. Yesterday can't change. Tomorrow, we might all be dead. Today is what matters. I'm not wasting it.
I wouldn't have thought a club would be to your tastes.
You don't have to get all hot and bothered to appreciate graceful dancing.
Graceful.
There's energy here. There's light. And some of the eye candy in the crowd isn't too shabby either.
I'll be watching the ladies.
The eye candy on the stage is fine by me.
Good. I sure don't need you as competition.
Great. Here. To a new day.
Here's to fresh beginnings. And a better tomorrow. Thank you. For everything.
No problem, Gaywad. Yeah, sure. We sure will.
Haven't broken anything yet. That's a start.
Oh, he's still dancing. Since last time. Who the hell has been piloting the ship until now? Damn, Joker. You scary. You managed to pilot the ship even while dancing here at the Purgatory. Anyway. I think we have time to visit Huerta and then end the video. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Huerta. She says it weird. Huerta. It's Huerta. Get Huerta. Huerta.
Welcome to Serta.
Oh, Serta. I think it's a thing with her. Anyway.
So you went back to the
Yeah, she's still coping with stuff. Oh, okay. So We can complete the quest here. Console? What the hell?
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the code locations.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Someone used this to cut off power to a dozen life support machines in the hospital. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
Okay, then. So we have to keep looking? That sucks, dude. That really sucks. The hell? Where? Thessia? Really? Yeah. Thessia's cool. I hope we can get there someday. Okay, some stuff here, other stuff here. I don't care. And keep a lookout for a console. Yeah, I've already done that, you piece of shit. Can you keep track? Any more around here? Nope. Rightio. I guess we can go back to the docking bay. And, you know, talk to Zaeed, and then maybe end it.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Just an idea, you know.
I've got your briefing private.
Oh, another console. Great.
Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian codes were used.
Holy crap. These are the remote navigation codes. Last week's crash at the docks, we thought it was an accident. Shepard, there were 117 Alliance soldiers on that ship. All human. Just like the patients at the hospital.
So we've got Batarian codes, and someone with a grudge against humans.
Looks like... okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
One left? Really? Okay, Zaeed, anywhere around here? Oh, Zaeed. The hell are you, Zaeed?
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assistance.
Yeah, you're welcome, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on, Zaeed, where are you? Pertaining a cure to the genophage. The Kurgos began screwing like crazy. And speaking of screwing, screw it. See you next time, guys. Goodbye.